Right. Infinite Goth spam is what chat wanted. I personally hate this strategy. Why do I hate this strategy? Because I feel like I am quite terrible at it. But I will still, nonetheless, do my best and see where it leaves us at the end of this game. And it's fun to kind of switch it up. Actually, it takes a lot of effort to constantly switch it up for you guys on command, but I happily do it because I want you guys to play more odd strategies, and I feel like if I can do it, then anybody can do it because I am not very smart. we can pick up loom instantly because we are Goths. I am going to go forward as well and lane because those are things that we can do, so we should do them. This might not work out great. That's fine. I actually need food here, or sorry, wood here. Ooh, look at that. Geese, gas, goose. Oh, look at that. Look at that. Okay, lame these while we find a boar. Oh, bummer. Ooh. It's four, right? Yep. Beautiful. Out. Aha! Ooh, we have loom. Gold production, keep it up. What do you say? Son of a becked. We're not done yet. Actually need like two on here. Oh god. Hey, 37%. It will be fine. Again. Oh, God. Idiot. No, you. Oh, man. Such a good comeback. Dang it. Let's go. These are my walls, dude. Oh no. Man, we are, holy moly, that's way too many on there. Oh my god, how many did we just throw? My god. Nope. It's pretty funny. Thank you. stone wall. Where's he get? Getting over. It's most certainly ain't over. Can we move correctly?
Do it! Just do it!
Oh, absolute murdering too. Man, this guy was salt. I think he just lost way too much there. Tower? Okay, yeah, that's fine. Oh, he's doing the thing where he's running away, isn't he? There's so geese here. These guys are really going. Dark Hunter? Dark Age Hunter? Yeah, that's funny. That's great. Perfect achievement for this. Might as well take these geese. Yes! Does this man still think he's in here? I think he still thinks he's in this. Nice move sniping my dude. Okay, well. Whole bunch of, oh, there's a CC, okay. Keep dropping here. I think I kind of know where I want this. Obviously we need the resource keys for it. If I could cut this off. Maybe do like one like here too. Yeah, I think that's good. I need more on wood for this. Complete that. Thank you. Oh yeah, look at that. Sacrifice. He's enjoying it. He's like, what do I do? It's pretty funny. It's pretty funny. I think we need like some more racks or something. Crap. this man is so angry. Oh my god, the amount of gold that we have. We really need to refresh the lumber camp here too. We're gonna get housed pretty soon. We have so much gold. Oh my god, we have way too much stone as well. I don't think this goes out, but just in case. No, it does not. So many. Go. We don't even care. No, you. Oh man, hilarious. No, you. Oh my goodness. I was thinking, like, I can go castle here. I can finish him off in that fashion. Just and look at that. No Trick Pony has just followed us on Twitch. Much appreciated after that No Trick. Holy moly. Oh my god, just just hilarious. Yanks out his, you freaking idiot. You dipstick. Oh man, you definitely missed out on something. You'll see this one on YouTube. Absolutely wonderful, wonderful game. Full militia spam. And he kind of got himself in this corner, which I think was a really big mistake. I think if he just got out of this corner, he was feudal. Why didn't he make archers? Why did he not make archers is my question. Also, he was on stone for quite a bit of time. I feel like he could have made some towers too. Some towers could have maybe kept him safe. The TC definitely here is a nasty one. I know just by experience that even though this is like right at the edge of the TC, it is technically still in range. So that was huge for us. Quick look at the statistics. KD, 64 kills. All militia. No, never made it past Dark Age. Memes, memes, and dreams. Keep on walking.